Let me tell you.
Nobody talks about
the sacrifice, the deterioration and the dissolving of fantasies.
Jada Pinkett Smith isn't holding back when it comes to talking about her marriage with Will Smith.
Why don't we have more conversations like this? Like, why aren't we talking in a way in which, sharing and offering ourselves in a way that we can help each other grow, help each other have the lives that we want.
The actress invited Jane the Virgin star Justin Baldoni and rapper Wale to join her on her Facebook watch series, Red Table Talk, where the discussion turned to love and relationships. Pinkett Smith revealed her view on love has changed after being married to Smith for 21 years.
Wait, that was real. That was real.
I like her, man. I like her.
He likes me, but I love him. You right now have in your mind your perfect woman, okay? And when you find that woman, she's going to be a goddess to you. But here's the thing. I always feel like we fall in love with the goddess or the god within that person. And then when we actually meet the human being, then we got to learn how to love that one. And this is when the reason why it's so important to me to be able to stick it out is because to really get to the true meaning of love, in my opinion, it is unconditional. Mm. It has to be because we are all too flawed.
The actress said some of her problems with her husband stemmed from her coming into their relationship with a lot of personal issues and that her expectations of him were too high.
I grew up in a single parent home. Mm-hmm. I didn't see all the time healthy relationships. I had to figure it out too. I came to the table with a lot of pain. I came to the table with a lot of brokenness. And most of all, I came to the table with some hardcore daddy issues.
Mm.
And it made me really angry towards men. I had very high expectations. Mm-hmm. So it was hard. I can't ask somebody to be for me what I'm not willing to be for them. And what I realized in my partnership with Will was that I was asking him to be a lot of things for me that I wasn't willing to do for me.
And she admits there have been moments when both she and Will wanted to walk away from the marriage.
There have been several occasions, okay, where you just had enough.
Yeah.
And you want to leave.
Mm-hmm.
And I just couldn't. Or Will just couldn't, because we knew this is what is meant to be, this partnership, no matter what the form it is, because we've had to redefine it, reform it, change it. We don't call ourselves married anymore. We're in a life partnership.
We have found so much happiness in our union in a way that's very different than most.
But Pinkett Smith insists that all the hard work they've put into their marriage has been worth it.
At the end of the day, to know that you have another person that can love you for all that you are. Mm-hmm. Will has loved me through the worst of myself, and I have done the same. When somebody can love you in that way, it makes your faith in the world come together. This is probably the first year of my life that I can say I am happy.
Hmm.
Because that's how long the journey's been.